Additionally, RXGFP, RKC, Alpha Plus, Bipolar Cells, Contacted CTBP Plus, Terminals of Rafts, RXGFP Plus, Photoreceptors, Figures, SD, D and SD2, Yellow Arrow, Based on these results, we could reasonably estimate that the bipolar cells that made synapses with graft photoreceptors were host bipolar cells rather than migrating graft derived bipolar cells. Observation of the cell fusion pattern of rational graft N=3 showed that CTBP2 plus graft photoreceptor terminals figures S3E yellow allowed were also labeled. In contact with most bipolar determines a adjuvant tissue disease contact in were less frequently observed compared with those seen in the direct contact pattern asterisk PKC alpha. In electron micrographs, synaptic ribbons were found at the post graft interface, the die interface, a direct contact pattern figures 4M, S4B, B, S4C, and S4D. We also observed typical immigrant synaptic complications in the FLA of the graft group A. Figure 4N and F4EF4J. In most samples with structured or unstructured ONL, Müller gliosis as indicated by Glial 5 Glialis acidic protein GFAP staining did not seem to specifically block the host-graft synaptic interaction. Typical images are shown in figures S3F and SG4 stand ONL and disgraced graft petamos and judeis after transplantation respectively. Discussion. So, using a more protection to produce target quantities or natural retinal cells for transplantation, we showed that transplanted 3D differentiated MESC or MIPSC derived retinal sheets could develop to form ONL structure consisting of a sheet could develop to form ONL structure consisting of mature photo receptor that were indistinguishable from those of the differentiated wild type ONL.